You'll notice that this button right here
looks like a little mirror with a button or arrow.
You're gonna press that. Once you press that, you'll see that the mirrors will fold in. You press it again, the mirrors will fold out. For the auto mirror, when you lock it, it has to be on either right or left. Either one for the auto mirror locking with the remote.